Highgate's mission is to make air conditioning simple. We've been doing that for about 50 years now. So if you're in trucks or heavy duty vehicles, especially in the agriculture and mining sector, we're here to help you find the right parts or to help you find a solution to your aircon. Yeah, so first and foremost, the main reason is the safety of the vehicle operator. Vehicle owners do have an obligation to keep their workers safe, so fitting air conditioning is obviously one of the important things to do with vehicle maintenance. So some of the reasons that you'd need to fit a rooftop would be, we've got an older vehicle that has a system that's constantly failing, and obviously leads to higher maintenance costs, but also you need to fit the aircon for the operator safety. And then the other one would be AC systems where the original air conditioning system is underperforming, not built to the specifications of the Australian conditions, and so you need to retrofit a rooftop in that case as well. Rooftop units are easy to install and they'll address all those issues for you. So when it comes to rooftop units, there's two major players in the market, so RedDot and Sigma. RedDot's a US brand, they've got a long history, tried and tested. And you've got Sigma. So Sigma's Australian made, they suit the harsh conditions of Australia, high vibration, high corrosion, that kind of thing. So when it comes to deciding between rooftop units, it's not so much a matter of the brand, it's more of a matter of which unit is best suited to your application, your specific needs. So the main things to consider when you're choosing a unit, first of all is the application on-road or off-road. Is the vehicle, or do you want the unit to be running while the vehicle is running, or do you need it as like a sleeper cab kind of unit? How much weight and space can the roof of the vehicle take? So that would obviously determine the specifications or the size of the unit. Do you need cooling and heating? And lastly, is the unit going to be installed in a position where there's going to be long hose runs, which could lead to increased install time and costs? In the upcoming episodes of this video series, we'll take a look inside the E6100 RedDot and the EPR4 Sigma, so make sure you stick around.